Tofugu!
Where does Koichi live?
How do you feel about the turtle massacre?
How do I get a job? Where is the next cat?
Today's question comes from Lava Yuki. They ask,
do you know about foreigners working in the medical profession in Japan? I'm a fourth year medical student in Ireland, and I've always wanted to work in Japan, so I've been studying Japanese and going there every summer for the past 4 years.
Great question, Lava. There are two ways to practice medicine in Japan, as far as I know. Option number one means having N1 on the JLPT, plus a whole lot of knowledge of Japanese medical terms, which maybe even regular Japanese people don't know. That's just to enter a university to study medicine. Once in Japanese medical school, there's 2 years of general studies that transition into 2 years of applied and medical sciences. After that is years 5 and 6, in which students go through a clinical clerkship at the attached university hospital, learning pretty much everything in every department. After this comes graduation and the National Medical Licensing Board examination. Passing this exam gives them their official doctor status and a license to practice medicine in Japan. Newly licensed doctors are then required to enter a trainee program in which they spend 2 years studying in different departments in which they are interested. Near the end of this trainee program, each doctor will then choose a specialty. If you want to become a specialist, you can sit for the National Specialist Medical Licensing Exam, but only after 5 years in a given specialty. So it takes about 13 or so years to complete this process, but bear in mind that the 6 years of medical school aren't usually completed in only 6 years. Most students take about 9 to 10. So that's option number one. What's option number two? The second option won't let you practice medicine in Japan so directly, but it may help towards that goal. Foreign students who have obtained a medically related degree or an MD in their home country may be able to use that to do research at the postgraduate level in some universities in Japan. Most Japanese universities offer postgrad research programs to foreign students who studied that same field in their home country. This would allow you to do graduate research in Japan, but it would not license you to practice medicine in Japan. To do that, you would still have to pass the National Medical Licensing Board exam, which requires better than N1 level Japanese. After your postgrad research, if you're still in Japan and trying to get your Japanese good enough to pass that exam, you could open up your own private practice if you are licensed in your home country and that country is recognized by the Japanese government. The catch to this is, because you're not licensed by the Japanese government, you could not accept the national health insurance, which 99% of Japanese people have. This would narrow your clientele down to basically anyone with private insurance or people who just want an English-speaking doctor, such as tourists, big companies in Japan who want a contract with you, or rich business people. It sounds pretty tough to start, but there are a number of these clinics in Japan, so it does work. There's certainly a lot of work involved and a lot to consider. So those are your options as far as I can tell. Again, I'm not a doctor, and maybe somebody watching has some better information that they could leave in the comments. Either way, I hope this answer helps you make your humongous life decision.
Thanks! My life decisions are now clearer than ever.
I'm glad to hear it. Bye!
Do you have questions for Tofugu? Ask them in the comments or post them on Twitter with the hashtag AskTofugu.